Police on Sunday named 28-year-old Gene Atkins as the suspect who fatally shot a woman and took hostages at a Trader Joe's in Los Angeles. The LAPD negotiated with Atkins in an hours-long standoff on Saturday, during which some customers and store employees escaped through a window.
That dialogue resulted in ultimately him handcuffing himself and coming outside and surrendering to SWAT officers approximately 3 hours after this horrific ordeal began.
They say Atkins crashed his car outside this Trader Joe's during a police chase after the gunman shot his grandmother multiple times in a different part of Los Angeles, leaving her in critical condition. Atkins exchanged gunfire with police before barricading himself inside the store.
Wow.
The supermarket called the attack the saddest day in Trader Joe's history and said the store would remain closed indefinitely.